Hi everyone, today I'm making a grapefruit mint cooler and I have here prepared a sugar syrup with crushed mint which stood over for 12 hours. I have fresh grapefruit juice, freshly squeezed lemon juice, soda water, crushed ice and my jug and glasses, and then some garnishes for the glasses. And next, what I'm going to do is to strain the sugar syrup and mint into my jug. I need to be a little fast on this. Then I add my grapefruit juice. I add my lemon juice. Sourness. Then I stir. Then after stirring, I add some ice into my glasses. I use these old-fashioned glasses. My ice is almost melted, guys. That in there. I fill these babies up with my juice and juice. Yum. Then soda water to top it up. Yum. Then we're gonna make them pretty. We're gonna make them pretty with lemon slices. I clearly didn't cut them tasty. And I give him some mint. Isn't that beautiful? And that's your grapefruit mint cooler for today.